people spend about one-third of their life sleeping. Or at least they should. Teenagers need more sleep than adults. 9 to 10 hours a night. I don't think I've gotten that much sleep since elementary school. Sustained wakefulness leads to decrease in cognitive performance. Stress. Poor decision making. Clumsiness. Interrupted sleep. Weight gain. Relationship problems. These are just some of the consequences of sleep deprivation. Someone should have told me not to drive.